So I will load the site plans. So you see there are two pages. I will load both of them one by one. I will start with the first one. Now, if you are doing on-screen takeoff, it is enough to just set the scale of your site plans. If you are working with CAD files, however, it is essential that they are also in the correct position, so that the CAD content will align correctly when you load it in. It is important to understand this, or you will find out that nothing lines up when you load your CAD content. Now, this plan has two coordinates marked. It has a known length. And the second known length in the form of the scale bar. And it also has a scale. So I have various elements that make things easier for me. Sometimes people are working with CAD files and they have PDFs with no coordinates, which is more difficult. In this situation, you need to open the CAD file in a CAD viewer and find a point you can match on the PDF. Then simply write down the coordinate of that point in the CAD viewer so that you can input it into Kubla Cubed. However, in this case, I will use the scale and one of the coordinates. So I click on scale. I want to scale it by scale. I type in 400. Click OK. And then I click on the move button and choose the center of this circle. And move it to the known coordinate. So I type here. Now I will check that the coordinates are right. If I hover here, those two coordinates match. And now, to check whether I have scaled correctly, I'm going to use the measure tool of Kubla Cubed. I'm going to this end, I click on the letter M, and then I need to find this length around 103.6 meters. So, yes, I have scaled correctly. So this one is correctly aligned now. There are many options we could have used to scale and align our PDF, and the best one to use depends on the information that is marked on the drawing each time. It is worth to have a look at our site plan tutorial videos if you are new to this. And now I will go to the next thing I want to do. I want to remove the title blocks and all the other elements here that I don't need. So I'm gonna click on crop. And then I'm gonna select where I want to remain. I click and click OK. I also want to remove this gray shading so that I just have the line work. And this is very important because Kubla Cubed shows the site plans on top of the terrain. So we need to be able to see past the plans to the ground below. So I click on Add New Color, and then click here, and it is gone. So I stop editing, and I'm going to repeat the same process for the next page of the PDF. So I click on Plans, Add Image PDF File. Now I'm going to choose the second page. Now, we will set the scale of this site plan in just the same way as the previous one. We will also use the Move tool to move this second plan into the correct position. However, instead of moving it to a position that we type in, this time I will set the new position by clicking on a matching point on the first plan. So I click on Move, and I find this point of the second page, and I move it right here to this point of the first page. Again, I will crop out the titles and the other elements. Maybe this time I need to readjust here. So I click OK. And stop editing. So now we have loaded both our side plans and joined them together. And if we click on the side plans toolbar, we can turn this off, on again. And we can either edit, delete, move down, or move up.